ఉస్మానియా ఆసుపత్రిలో కుక్కల స్వైర విహారంపై హెచ్ఆర్సీ సీరియస్ గా స్పందించింది. మాజీ కార్పొరేటర్ అంజదుల్లా ఖాన్ పిటిషన్ పై విచారణ చేపట్టిన రాష్ట మానవ హక్కుల సంఘం కుక్కల బెడద తీర్చడానికి ఏం చర్యలు తీసుకుంటున్నారంటూ ఉస్మానియా ఆసుపత్రి వైద్యులు జీహెచ్ఎంసీ అధికారులను ప్రశ్నించింది. నిర్లక్ష్యం వహించిన అధికారులపై ఎలాంటి చర్యలు తీసుకున్నారో ఏప్రిల్ 15వ తేదీలోగా నివేదిక ఇవ్వాలంటూ హెచ్ఆర్సీ ఆదేశించింది.
HRC case number 1254 of 2015 with regard to dog menace in the Usmania General Hospital. So the notice was served to Principal Secretary Medical and Health, GHMC Commissioner and Superintendent Usmania General Hospital. So they submitted a report today on both of the departments. They have submitted two reports. The member commission, Honorable State Human Rights Commission, got very angry. Chala kopamu nadhi anaki. Till today what you were doing, unless and until the notice was issued by the Human Rights Commission, you did not act on it. When we issued a notice, you are telling ke we have ka enta kukalu ki catch chesindi, anta kukalu ki catch chesindi, you are saying now I need some action. The case was posted for next 14th April. The member commission asked both the departments, actually they were both putting up blames. The Usmania General Hospital was saying GHMC is responsible, GHMC people are saying Usmania Hospital is responsible. So he got very angry on that. Don't play games, don't put up each other games. You do something, you act. How many of you have taken action, suspended them? On how many of you have removed from the duty? You are paying lakhs of rupees for security purpose. When you are not allowing an attender of a patient to go inside, how come these dogs are coming inside?